We can have this love-hate relationship. I had this love-hate relationship with pornography. It's like, I'm committed to God. I hate pornography. I want to serve Him and love Him. This makes me feel disgusting. Yet at the same time, I don't know why. It also helps me escape and feel some pseudo sense of love and acceptance that I'm not getting elsewhere. And it's just this trap that we can so easily get stuck in. And it's so painful.